action. Opening face-off is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Toe Drag Queens take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Dicks one possession. Pass across to Foote. And now he moves it to Allen. Sends a pass over. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Allen's got it across the line. To his teammate. Big hit.
Well, he's going to have to pick himself up. But then he's got to go get his twig, which is slid all the way over there, before he can get back into play.
Whistle blown as a few players go ducking for cover on the bench. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Sent into the offensive zone. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Montreal's won it. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Quick feed to Gaias. And that goes off a player in front. Handles the puck. Here's a chance. A two-on-one. The Toe Drag Queens grab possession of the puck. Moves the puck down low. Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that. Slides the puck down low. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Slides the puck over to Foote. Sends the pass over. Moves behind the net. Hangs onto the puck. Slides the pass over to Heatley. Moves it to Bissonnette. With possession along the wall. And it's a quick pass to Dano. And that's blocked away. Moves it over to Allen. Wrists one. Denies it in front. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Moves it quickly over to Dick. Horton's got it in the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Here he is, shot right in front! Dialed in on that stop. His own face-off and he wins the draw. Quick pass to Gaias. Oh, wow! What a save with the glove! Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Receives the pass. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. Some great thievery in the open ice. Passes the puck over to Horton. Here's a short pass to Bissonnette. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. From behind the net now, he scoops up the puck. Gaias has it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Bissonnette. And the officials stop the play. Let's see what the call is. He's going off for interference.
Just a little bit late for the play that he made. The puck was there, now it's gone, and he gets called for interference.
Montreal sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, hard work earns the first power play of the game for them, and now they've got to take advantage of it. They'll start with the faceoff, of course, in the offensive zone.
Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
From behind the net. See what he can do. Gets it out of his own end. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Moves it to Heatley. Great defensive effort with the stick. Chopping away at it. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. And manages to clear the zone. Heatley's got the puck. Sends the pass down low. Charlottetown's got possession while undermanned. Gets it out of his own end. Still anyone's game as the power play comes up empty-handed.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger. Bissonnette's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body.
Play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it quickly over to Bissonnette. Assels looks around. That's a solid check on the play. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Right up the gut, here they go. Quick pass to Dick. Takes the feed. Horton's got it along the boards. Here he is on the wraparound. What a stop!
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there, gets the pad flat to make the save.
Heatley's going to play it against the half wall. Here's a short pass to Dick. Sends it over to Allen. Charlottetown's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And now he moves it quickly to Bissonnette. Takes the pass. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And that's all she wrote for period number one, as we are still scoreless after the first 20. Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Still no goals in this one. We'll see if that changes here as period number two is underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Toe Drag Queens probably got the message from their coach after that first period. Way too many turnovers. Game scoreless. Let's be a little sharper.
Not even close.
Not close to anything. The net's been the same size for 100 years.
Slides the puck over. And now he tries to get it across to Horton. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. And the puck's back on his blade here at center. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Allen. The Toe Drag Queens get a hold of it. Dano's got the puck in his own zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Backhander! It's in the net! It's in the net!
Oh, that's a really strong move by the forward. He recognizes he's got a lane to the far post, and he defeats the goalie there. Oh, this is an outstanding deke. I don't know if you've been watching video of what Sidney Crosby does, but he imitates him perfectly here. Lays the move on the goaltender, gets to the backhand, and puts it away.
Grabs the puck at center. Drives it to the front of the net. Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. 1-0 the score. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Takes a bump but hangs on. Charlottetown's gained possession along the boards. It's a 2-on-1. Sends it across. Denied by the goaltender.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
And he's going off. Interference the call, Ray.
Looks like a pretty easy call to make as he completely cuts off the lane for the player to skate through.
Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Well, we get another chance here. They've earned the power play. They haven't got anything on.
Scores! They deliver big time with the man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. They worked hard to push this lead from 1-2. I like the way that they've been playing.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Quick feed to Gaias. Charlottetown's looking to break out of their own end. And the gloves are off, ready to respond with a different kind of hit.
Allen's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks. Horton's showing a lot of heart here. It takes a lot of courage and gumption to finish a shift when you're injured. We hope that he's okay.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Moves it to Bissonnette. The Islanders get a hold of the puck in the open ice. The toe drag Queens have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Heatley. Now a quick pass to Gaias. Here's a blast! And somehow he got a piece of that one. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Montreal's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Here's an opportunity. Denies him with a save. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. 2-0 is where we sit. Bissonnette's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Gaias. He scores! He completes the hat trick!
And here come the doors opening up. They'll come out to clean up the hats that are going to be tossed onto the ice. 3 times he's been able to score tonight.
Montreal's brought their offensive A game here in this, and it's only the second.
I think that's probably the bad news for the other team. It's still the second period, as you mentioned. They've dominated this game start to finish.
Into the offensive zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And he easily stops that one.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too. So there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
From the neutral zone now. And now it's over to Assels. Takes the feed. He scores again!
Well, you get one. Play. He uses great moves to pull the goaltender out of position, slides it across, and his teammate gets to slam it into the cage.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Quick pass to Dick. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Grabs control of it at the point. Slides it across to Allen. And that one's picked off! Grabs it at his own end. Uses the boards with the bank pass. A little rock 'em, sock 'em on the play. Towns got the puck along the wall. Move to the middle. Chance right in front. Makes it look easy with the glove. Here in the late goings of the period, Montreal's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Hammers one from the point. Feeds the puck across to Heatley. Here's a short pass to Heatley. Moves the puck across to Foot. And now he moves it to Horton. Good hit on the play. Puck picked up in the open ice. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Here they come on the attack. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Quick feed to Bissonnette. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. With authority again.
Again and again. How does he not notice? Get the puck. Move the puck. Get your head up.
Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
Offensive volcano continues to erupt here in the second period.
They look like a juggernaut. They're running into the second intermission with a large lead.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Heatley. Breakaway! Scores!
He had to be ready for this puck to end up on his stick. He doesn't take any time at all. The goalie's not set, and it's in the net.
Charlottetown's got one here in the second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on, but it's been a pretty rotten game for them so far.
Moves the puck over to Heatley. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. 40 minutes into this one here, Razor, how do you see things?
Montreal's able to see the finish line now. Here into the third period with a comfortable lead. Just don't start giving away chances.
We're still in the early stages of this period. 5-1 is where we sit to this point. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Charlottetown's got a hold of it against the wall. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Along the half wall with the puck. And he slides it quickly to Bissonnette. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Inside the offensive zone, takes the pass from along the boards. From the point, they take control of it. Taken by Allen. Delayed penalty coming up here. There goes the whistle. No extra attacker able to get there in time. Interference is the call. Intentions were good, though, I would think.
Yeah, but you got to realize I'm in the wrong spot. I can't get in the way like he did.
A chance to capitalize here on the power play.
A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot. It looks great, but they never shoot it. They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently.
Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes a blast. Denies him on the slapper. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. Charlottetown's got the puck along the boards. Sends it over. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone.
Whoa.
Who scores?
Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
The Islanders still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
Oh, you went there, huh? Gaius carries the puck in his own zone. Moves it to Assels. Jabs the puck away. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Picks off the feed. And he gains the zone here. The one-time rocket. And that shot dies in traffic. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Puck grabbed by Foot. Foot's moving the puck through his own zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Horton. And now it's grabbed by Foot. Oh, here we go. Moves it quickly over to Heatley. Nice pass. Charlottetown's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Horton. He says, let's get physical on that play. Gets it out of his own end. Here's a short pass to Allen. Right out front. Stones him in front.
I like the goalie's positioning here.
Well, here you go. The taunting has begun here.
Yeah, he's trying to stir the pot for sure. He gets his glove in his face. Nobody likes that.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Charlottetown's got to try to find a way to get some offense going. Still trailing by 3 goals. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Slashing is the call here, Ray.
Now, I had a few of these when I played, James. No, really, I did. And so you're slashing for 2 reasons. One, because you're frustrated. Or 2, because you don't like the guy and you're trying to put a little bit of a hurt on him.
Spoken from a man with first-hand perspective, right?
And you go to the box for both of them.
Steps into it! He scores!
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done well with the extra man here.
Charlottetown's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Ray.
Yeah, James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
No room for that one to get through. Passes it to Heatley. Quick feed to Assels. Slides the puck to Allen.
Allen's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
The toe drag queens have it against the wall. Moves the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. Montreal's got it now. Deflects it in front. He scores! This might be a where were you moment for so many of these fans.
Man, again, he gets a chance on goal and he makes no mistake about it.
The toe drag queens have really opened it up here in the third period. Impressive offensive performance.
It's coming from everybody. They've kept their foot on the gas. It's been a relentless offensive attack.
Passes on over to Heatley. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Here comes the pushback.
Dano's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Sends one up to Heatley. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
Assels loses the puck. He's trying to do too much in that spot.
Slides. There it is. There's the hat trick.
That puck barely hit the back of the net, Jake. And his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three.
The Islanders have got one back here now in the third.
They're really going to have to push. You're going to run out of time here in the last period.
Charlottetown's got the puck now. Just a simple save by Dreisaitl.
Really smooth stop here as he deflects this puck into the corner out of danger.
Ahead of steam now towards the front. Dished on over to Bissonnette. Big time play right there. Puck scooped up by Horton. The toe drag queens gain possession in their own end. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Charlottetown's got the puck here in the open ice. Slides it across. Gets in front of it. And there's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever. He got his money's worth there.
Charlottetown's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Another crash!
No surprise here, James. He's been doing this since about 7 o'clock tonight, time after time.
And I think he's seen enough because he stops the play by covering up the puck.
Well, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Islanders are still trailing by 2. Moves it to Allen. Allen's exploring his options behind the net. He scores!
Over the goal line. The goaltender stopped most of it, just not all of it.
Charlottetown's offensive struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Puck picked up by Horton. Lets it fly! Denies him with the save! What a great read breaking up the pass! And the linesman calls icing on the play. Charlottetown's had more shots on goal, but yet they've run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. Shot! Big save! Great reflexes! Another save! There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening.
Well, they come away with the victory, but boy, talk about taking your foot off the gas pedal down the stretch.
They really got sloppy, James. I mean, this game is in the bag for them, and then they just stopped working. Once they stopped working, the other team got back in the game.
I feel like working might come back and haunt them at practice tomorrow. Welcome back, everyone, alongside Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Referee Shil Levesque ready to drop the puck on this EA Sports Hockey League matchup. Teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The Toe Drag Queens start with possession as we are now underway. Feeds the puck over to Bissonnette. Assels setting up against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Gaias. Dano's got the puck now in his own end. There's the whistle, icing the call. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Regains possession at center. What a steal in his own end. Here's a pass down low. Heads to the back of the net. Centering pass! The Toe Drag Queens gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. And he comes up with it.
Really good save. Control the rebound. Get it into the corner where you can reestablish yourself.
Too much congestion blocks the shot. And there's the save. And manages to clear the zone. Quick pass to Bissonnette. Moves around along the half wall. Elects to play the puck. Here's a shot. Misses over the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Scores! The captain delivers!
This has to be frustrating. He's in the right spot. He makes the save. Well, at least most of it. The rest of it's in the net.
Montreal's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Macias moves the puck. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Some great thievery in the open ice.
Charlottetown's bench is constantly saying, good sticks, good sticks. They intercept the puck, they turn it over, and they can attack. This will be a close game all the way to the end.
Here's a chance right in front, and he whiffs on it. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Looks to make a play over to Gaias. Solid hit on that play. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Montreal's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Dano's lugging the puck. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. More than half the frame has been played here. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Great save! While the centers are jammed up, nice job. He scores! They tied it up!
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven. There wasn't much room there, but that's a snappy release. It beats the goalie low on the glove side.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Here's a short pass to Gaias. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Bissonnette's won it. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Levels them with the hit. Sends a pass over with the stop.
He's got to work hard to find the puck through all the bodies right in front of him.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Takes control of the puck. Handles the puck. Great stick work with the steal. Charlottetown's got it in their own zone. Moves it to Horton. Puck dumped in. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Laying the body. On the attack along the boards. Chance in front. Makes the stop with the blocker.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Strong use of the body. Takes a slap shot from the point. Denies him on the play. Montreal's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Dix taking it from his own end. And now he angles it across to Horton. Comes up with the stop. Right on the doorstep. Allen's got it deep in the offensive end. And it's freed up over to his teammate with a nice kick pass. Regains control here in the neutral zone. There are rock stars, and then there's next level to that. And our guest coming up in period number two defines it. Snoop Dogg coming up here on EA Sports. Here in the late going of the frame, we are all tied up in this one. Right on the doorstep, he scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. Oh, I thought he had this, James. He got a big chunk of it, but it just slowly trickled past him and into the net.
Montreal's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. Takes it across the blue line, and they'll dump it in. Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Shot stopped by the goaltender. Here's a chance in front. One of the biggest icons in hip-hop will join us coming up in period number two. The D-O-double-G Snoop Dogg joins us in moments. Teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. There are legends, and then there are, what, immortals. And this guy joins us in the broadcast booth at this time. Here he is, the one, the only, Snoop Dogg. Man, it is a pleasure, sir.
Hey, man, look here, James. The pleasure's all mine. What a night. What a night for some good hockey, baby.
What a party we've got now. You're all about pushing boundaries, creating an image. When you were a kid, how old were you when your first album dropped?
Man, I was like maybe 19 years old.
Okay, so a lot of young players around the NHL can appreciate that sort of vibe. For those guys that are kind of building their own brand right now, what do you say to them?
I say, man, stay true to what you do and master your craft, you understand me? And go study the greats. If there's somebody that you love that was great, go study him and see what he did to become great and try to be greater.
The Islanders pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. The toe drag queens look to start the transition game. Grabs the puck. And he slides it quickly to Assels. Feeds it to Heatley. Sends the pass over. Gets it over to Assels. Quick feed to Dano. And the puck escapes the zone and they'll be forced to tag up. Hey, when the Kings went to the silver and black look in the late 80s, you're a kid at the time, but did that add a little more street cred to the hockey team locally?
It really did. It put them right in the hood, you know what I'm saying? Because now we can start to rock those Kings jerseys and King hats because it was all black and gray. And if you notice in those videos in the early 80s, all of the rappers had them on from the West Coast.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
You're the man who gave us Hockey 101. Where'd that originate from?
Say, man, you know, teaching and, you know, just trying to educate while at the same time I was learning. So it was a fun thing to do. Hopefully we can do more of it.
You always been a teacher?
Man, I love teaching. Man, that's what I do best.
He is an educator, people.
Hello.
Hey, look, I know I'm no Chick Hearn, but do you want to still hang around, watch the rest of this period?
Look here, James, I got a little bit of time on my hand. Let's do it, baby. Let's enjoy this.
There he is. He's going to hang out with us.
Let's go.
Dano stick handling in his own zone. Gaius takes it inside his own end. Pushes it across to Heatley. Quick feed down low. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Right in the slot. In front, the puck stopper gets on top, but we'll get a little stoppage in play here, Ray.
Yep, goalies are going to jump on it as quick as they can anytime around the front of the net.
Past the halfway mark of this period, it's 2-1. Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw.
That's in there. That's in there.
It's in.
Yeah, it is. Get you some love.
What do you think of that one?
Get you some love. I love that one. Go get you some love. Hug your teammates. There you go. Get you some.
Nothing but love from the dog father.
Get you some love, man.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
Montreal's put themselves in the driver's seat on the back nine of this game here, Ray. They've been impressive so far tonight.
They have been, and nothing should change from their perspective. They have to be ready. I'm sure their opponents are going to put together a pretty strong push.
Moves it to Allen. Montreal's got the puck in their own end, and he's going after him here.
Allen's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Foote's got it in the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Horton. Receives the pass. Blast from the blue line. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And it's a quick pass to Dick. With possession along the wall. Taken by Allen. Here's a shot. What a strong defensive effort to get down on that one. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Dick's not anywhere close to 100% as he finishes this shift. He was banged up during it, and he tried to make sure he got to the end of the shift.
The Toe Dry Queens continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Charlottetown's got control of the puck. Slides it over with pace to Allen. Oh, great read on the play. From the point, looks to make something happen. Big time stop. And that's broken up. Oh, and another big stop. Gets it out of his own end. Bank pass off the boards. Carries it across the line. Good use of the body on the play. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Quick pass to Assels. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Charlottetown's got control of it now from their own end. And now it's over to Dano. And now he moves it quickly to Heatley. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Tries to get the puck over to Allen.
All right, Snoop, you know what time it is, right?
Oh, yeah. It's time for the player to peer.
You know it.
Okay, let's go with the big hit for the big dog. Give me that big hit for...
Listen to the dog, father. Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Charlottetown's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Along the half wall with the puck. Puts it up front. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Dano's got the puck in his own zone. Carries it in. Takes the pass into the area known as Gretzky's office. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. He's getting called for interference here. He doesn't seem to like it. You like the call?
I like the call. It's a good check. Hey, he doesn't have the puck, though. That's interference. You can't do that.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. Quick pass to Assels. Charlottetown's got the puck shorthanded. Gets it out of his own end. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. And now he moves it to Gaias. He grabs the puck here at the point. Gets it to the other point. Shuts him down.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Here's a short pass to Bissonnette. Charlottetown's penalty killers get a hold of it. And manages to clear the zone. And the penalty killing unit doing work. Excellent kills. We're both back to even strength.
Too passive, not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes the puck at the point. Oh, what a stop!
That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save. Off to the corner. Everybody can readjust.
Now a quick pass to Horton. Knocked away. You'll need more than that to beat him. James gets on top of the puck, stopping the play.
Now you can get some fresh guys on the ice. Get yourself restarted.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Been a pretty good offensive display, at least for one side. 3-1 is where we sit. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Allen. Feeds it over to Bissonnette. Scoops up the puck now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Heatley. Takes a wrist shot off the crossbar. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Montreal's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Rips it along the wall, and a great save.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
And the puck departs the zone. They've got numbers. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net.
The toe drag queens have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Picks off the pass.
Ooh, there's a turnover. I think he's trying to force that one. There's not much room to move the puck.
Picks up the puck in his own end. Slides the puck ahead to Dick. Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. Charlottetown's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed. Dumps it into the other end. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. They've got the defense outnumbered. Puck grabbed by Heatley. Oh, reads it perfectly. Here's a chance. Blocked in front. Montreal's regained possession of the puck. Here they come, three of them. And that's picked off. Gets it out of his own end. Picked up along the boards by Foot. The toe drag queens take possession of the neutral zone. Picking up some steam at center ice. Look out. Rocked him in the open ice.
Macias got better things to do than fight this guy.
Taken along the wall by Allen. Here's a chance on the backhand. Here's an opportunity in front of the net. And he regains control of the puck. Trying to get it out of danger. And all alone! Shuts it down on a save.
A lot of times, James, a shooter will overthink a move. He waits and waits and waits, and the goalie just stayed with him perfectly.
Montreal's got the puck along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Heatley. Coughs up possession of the puck. Good hit on the play. Works it across to Assels. Tries to get the puck to Bissonnette. Oh, they force the turnover. This could turn into something. Scoops up the puck here. And now it's grabbed by Foot. On the backhand, and he scores.
Oh, this is an outstanding deke.
He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Well, you felt this one coming for a while.
Yeah, I thought they'd run out of time and not get a chance to drop the mitts. Here you go.
Time for referee Gilles Levesque to step on in here, right?
Yeah, this is clearly over, James.
Ray, it looks like they're not done with each other down there.
No, they're going to bark at each other on the way to the penalty box, but into the box they go. Time to sit down.
The toe drag queens, lot of jawing back and forth here.
As there ever. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
And that'll do it for ringside here. Ray, more shots generally translates to more scoring opportunities. In this case, more goals.
You need to finish at the end of the day, but if you have more shots, a lot of people feel that's a really good marker for the game. More territorial play in the offensive zone.